How are you all? I hope you all are all right at your homes. And this time it is really special vlog, my friends, because today I am going to give a review of a car that is most popular sedan of India. I must say that is Honda City. ये vlog मैं दोस्तों इसलिए बना रहा हूँ क्योंकि Honda City का new generation model आने वाला है. वो किसी भी मे बी जुलाई के फर्स्ट वीक में या जून के लास्ट वीक में और मे बी अगस्त से पहले पहले वो नया मॉडल आ जाएगा, बिल्कुल न्यू जनरेशन. पर उससे पहले ये जो ओल्ड जनरेशन है इसके ऊपर काफ़ी अच्छे अट्रैक्टिव ऑफर्स होंडा दे रहा है. एंड ये ओल्ड जनरेशन मॉडल में भी सारे फीचर्स हैं एंड ये किसी भी एंगल से कार नहीं लगती है कि पुरानी हो गई है. ये कार आज भी बिल्कुल न्यू लगती है, मॉडर्न लगती है. तो आज मैं आपको इस कार का रिव्यू देने जा रहा हूँ. आई होप आपको अच्छी लगेगी वीडियो. एंड अगर आपका कार लेने का प्लान है तो आपको ये वीडियो ज़रूर देखनी चाहिए क्योंकि मे बी आपका डिसीजन कार लेने के लिए ये चेंज कर सकती है ये वीडियो. तो देखते हैं. आइए. फ्रंट प्रोफाइल ऑफ कार इज़ वेरी डोमिनेटिंग एंड वेरी वाइड एंड इट्स लुक वेरी प्रीमियम. दिस होंडा सिटी इज डीजल्स टॉप वेरियंट ZX. वी गेट LED हेडलैम्प्स विद LED DRLs एंड LED फॉग लैम्प्स. My friends, Honda is currently offering only petrol engine and we get all the same features that we get in diesel engine in the top variant. We also get that all features in the petrol variant also. My friends, we get all the features that we should have in a premium sedan car and some features are really very good that no other car in this segment give us. For example, we get automatic headlamps, rain sensing wipers, electric sunroof, anti-pinch windows and LED tail lights. And etc. And if we talk about car's rear profile, then we get a rear spoiler which makes the car look sportier, and we get a brake light integrated in it, and we get all the features like follow me home headlamps. We get a very large boot in this car. I will show you here right now. Also, we get a rear parking camera which should be available in each car in this segment, and this is quite nice. And here, my friend, this is the boot space of this car. And competition में दोस्तों एक ही कार आती है, Hyundai Verna. इसके and Hyundai Verna में भी काफ़ी फीचर्स हैं, पर दोस्तों ये भी कम नहीं है फीचर्स में. एंड मैं यहाँ पर आपको वैल्यू फॉर मनी की बात कर रहा हूँ कि इस कार पर ऑफर्स मिल रही हैं. एंड ये कार सच में बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छी प्रीमियम कार है एंड आपको सारे फीचर्स इस कार में मिलते हैं. इसके लेंथ, इसकी ब्रेथ, इसकी हाइट सब कुछ फर्स्ट क्लास है. बहुत लंबी कार है एंड इसका व्हील बेस भी बहुत ज़्यादा है. अंदर आपको इसमें लेग स्पेस बहुत अच्छी मिलेगी, रियर एसी वेंट वगैरह सब कुछ मिलेगा. तो ये कार का वॉक अराउंड था. आइए चलते हैं आगे. माय फ्रेंड्स, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माय ओन ओपिनियन देन दिस कार्स इंटीरियर इज वेरी प्रीमियम. लेट्स लुक ओवर इट. My friends, we get keyless entry in this car and this is smart remote key because we get a push button start and also we get 6 gears in this car, but in petrol variant we get 5 gears. And the feature which I like the most is the touch screen for the auto climate control, and touch is very smooth, my friends. We get a 7-inch DigiPad 2.0 navigation system which has Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, and also we get IRVM with automatic day night. My friends, if this car is premium, then also this car is very practical and also very safe. There is no compromise in safety also. In the terms of practicality, this car has a lot of storage spaces and premiumness. It has a lot of features like cruise control. We get a very beautiful instrument panel with a very good MID. We get all the media controls on our steering and we get 6 airbags, ABS, EBD in this car. We get electrically adjustable and foldable ORVMs. We get storage space on the driver side also, and we get a lot of HDMI ports, pen drive ports, charging ports, fast charging, and where everything in this car. We get a large glove box, soft leather touch dashboard. If I talk about driver's comfort, then we get a tilt and telescopic steering wheel. In this car, my friends, we get auto up-down driver's side window, and also we get one-touch sunroof. And as I told earlier, we get anti-pinch sunroof and anti-pinch driver's window. Here you see, what is this? If I talk about rear of the car, then my friends, we get the same premium feeling in the rear as well. We get door pockets for bottle holders, and we get flat floor, we get a good leg space, we get good seat with good cushioning, we get rear armrest with the cup holders, we get reading lamps in the rear, and also we get airbags in the rear, we get ISOFIX child mount in the rear, and all these features make this car a very practical premium offer in this segment. We have USB port for charging at the rear as well. So my friends, I must say that Honda City is a good offering. It is a complete package of premium feeling with practicality, good sedan and good reputation in market as well. So you are getting 1 lakh plus offers on some variants of this car. Like top variant, you get 1 lakh plus offers, and also you can negotiate with the dealer. You will get a very nice offer on this car, and if you have a budget of 10 to 15 lakh, then you can go for this car. But this offer is valid till 30 June only. So my friends, go now. This was all about this car. Thank you, Cartoon Car Wala hai. And if you like my video, then please like, comment and share, and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press that bell icon. Bye bye. Thank you.